when we heard she was having twins. I started coming up with names.
I said, no way. First of all, that's awesome. That is so awesome. She's such a wonderful mom. And I wonder, is it going to be like boy and girl, a girl and girl, a boy and boy? I know she's going to be happy with beautiful, healthy babies. And I just love that they're growing their family.